Hello and welcome to e-polish.eu. If your teacher has scheduled an online lesson with you, in order to join it, you will have to enter the virtual classroom. Here's how to do it. Log into your account at least 5 minutes before the lesson. Then wait for the teacher to start the lesson at the scheduled time. Once they do, the lesson should open automatically. All you need to do now is press play. You will be taken to the virtual classroom. If your lesson does not start automatically, go to School, Classes, Current. You will be able to join the lesson by clicking here. Once the class starts, you will also receive an email containing a link to join the lesson. If your webcam or microphone aren't working properly, make sure that no other programs like Skype or Zoom are trying to use them at the same time, and that the camera and microphone permissions in your browser are set correctly. You can make sure that your browser is not blocking the camera or microphone on our platform before the lesson by navigating to School, Audio Video Test. You will be able to check all the permissions there. If you need any additional help, email us at help@e-polish.eu or use the contact form on our website. Thank you for choosing ePolish and happy learning!